the Canadian Stonehenge, the Draco Constellation. Each stone sits on balanced rocks. The site is dated approximately 6,000 BC. The rocks are massive in size, not easy to move. Rock patterns align with the solstices. The natives call it a power spot for spirits. The trees have grown in, blocking the view. Making it difficult to see, even from above. King Solomon's gold mine could be here. It's located next to a sacred mountain. As above, so below. A clearing leads up to the sacred stones. It measures 240 feet across and 85 feet wide. Just like the stone ship burial sites of the Vikings.